Let's play Family Feud! Two families are ready to play! This family is raring to go! This family can't wait to start playing! And I'm your host, Sparky Whitmore! It's great to be on this stage! I think it's going to be an exciting game of Family Feud! All right, it's the first round! I need two players for the face-off. The top five answers are on the board. Give the best answer and take charge of the board. Hit the buzzer to answer. We want to know.
Name a good gift for a kid who loves science.
You're in a hurry. What do you say? Okay. Your opponent has a chance. I'll take that. That's a better answer. You're in charge. Will you play or pass? You're giving the other family a chance. What can you tell me? I didn't think of that. Is it up there? Strike one! One strike on the board. This is the question. It's worth a shot. Show me the answer! Two strikes now. You're living dangerously with two strikes. Here's the question again. I'm sold. Show me the answer. Number one on the board. This is the question. It's strike three. You might lose those points. If you have one of the missing answers, you win the points. What do you say to this question? Does that steal the points? Your family wins the round. What are the other answers? Here's the number three answer. Look at number four. This is round two. You can't win the money if you don't play the game. game. Send me two more players. The top five answers are on the board. Give the best answer and take charge of the board. Buzz in first to answer first. We want to know.
Name something you associate with Sherlock Holmes.
Don't let me stop you. Got an answer for me? I'll take that. You have the number one answer. It's your choice. Will you play or pass? Let's take it from here. One more time. Let's try that on for size. Where's that answer? You got your first strike. You have one strike. This is the question. Let's try that on for size. Show us the answer. Good answer. This is the question. Sounds good to me. Is it up there? You're right! You have one of the two answers. What can you tell me? I like that answer. Show us the answer. Correct. One answer is left on the board. Please tell me. Size. Where is it? Two strikes now. Two strikes. Now you have to watch out. We're talking about it's worth a shot. Is it on the board? You're right! That's everything! We're doubling the score for round three! Let's keep this going! I need one player from each team! The top six answers are up there! The best answer gives you control of the board. Hit the buzzer to answer. We want to know.
Name an animal that starts with the letter A.
You're in a hurry. Have an idea? Let's check the board. You have the number one answer. It's your choice. Do you want to play or pass? Time to wrap this up. Here's the question again. I
like that answer. Show us the answer. Good work. There are no strikes on the board. I'll repeat the question for you. Let's try that on for size. Let's see it. Well done. Let's add that question one more time. I didn't think of that. Is it there? Strike one. One strike on the board. What can you tell me? Let's try that on for size. Is it up there? You're right! You're looking for one of two answers. Here's the question. It's worth a shot. Let's see that answer. You got your second strike. You're living dangerously with two strikes. Here's the question again. Let's try that on for size. Show us the answer. That's your third strike. Will you lose your points? It's time for the steal. All you need is one missing answer. Please tell me. Does that steal the points? No steal! The other family keeps the points. This family wins the round. The answers you missed are... This was the number two answer. This was answer number six. It's the fourth round. Your answers are worth triple points. Let's keep this going. I need one player from each team. Let's put the top six answers on the board. The best answer gives you control of the board. Hit the buzzer to answer. Here's the question. Name a U.S. city that is on the ocean. Let's hear it! What do you say? Let's try another answer. I'll take that. You're on the board, but not high enough. You're in charge. Will you play or pass? Time to wrap this up. Here's the question again. I like that answer. Let's see that answer. Good work.
our time. I didn't think of that. Is that on the board? Strike one. One strike on the board. What can you tell me? It's worth a shot. Where is it? Strike two. You have two strikes. Here's the question. I didn't think of that. Where is it? That's three strikes. There's a chance for a steal. The points are yours for the taking. Just give me an answer from the board. We're talking about... Do you steal the points? It's not fair. You don't get the points. All right, we have our winner for the round. You left out these answers. The number one answer was... Look at number four. This was answer number six. Show me the winning team. It's you. You're going to Fast Money. It's time for the Fast Money round. I'm looking for the MVP. You're it. Stand right here with me. This is how you can win $20,000. You have to answer five different surveys. Then, your partner will answer the same surveys. If your combined score is at least 200 points, you'll win the Fast Money. The clock runs while I read each question. There's one step left. We're halfway there. It's your turn. Take the spotlight. This is how you can win $20,000. This is how you help the MVP win Fast Money. You have the same surveys to answer. When you hear this sound, then that answer has already been used. You have to pick something else. The clock runs while I read each question. Thank you. the answers and count the points. Number one, first we have... Our survey said... The second answer was... And our survey says... For the second survey, the first answer was... The survey says... Next, we have... Our survey said... In question number three, we asked... The first answer was... Survey says... The second answer was... Survey said... The fourth survey said... The first answer was... Survey said... That's the number one answer! Then we have... Survey says... In the fifth and final survey, the first answer was... The survey says... Top answer! Well done! Next, we have... Survey says... Do you break the 200-point mark? You got it! That's $20,000 in fast money for you!
Why does a guy have to sleep when the wife's really mad at him?
You know what? When I get mad at my husband, I send him to his mama's house.
Good answer.
I don't put up with much.
You don't put up with much?
No. I'm going to send him on back where he came from. That's right. That's right.
There's one relationship, Jeff, you need to be forming a real tight bond with, is with your lawyer brother-in-law. Let's go. We're going to spin back at your mama's house where you came from.